Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you and I need you. And I'm down for you.
It's your girl Ricky and welcome to Cooking with Ricky. Today we will be making a delicious homemade Italian styled pizza. As you can see, we have our ingredients. We have some pepperoni. I am not a vegetarian, I refuse. We got some shredded cheese that I shredded by myself off camera. We got some ham, as you can see, we do some meat lovery stuff. And we got our little pizza sauce right here. So, as we begin, this is a very delicate process. You're gonna wanna take this rolling thing that I have and take your dough. Oh, and also make sure you have flour on your counter surface so the dough does not stick. You're just gonna roll it. Roll it. And once it's all rolled nicely, you're gonna do what those pizza people do. You just like. No. You're just gonna. I learned how to do this in grade 5, but I honestly don't even remember. So we're just gonna. This is taking a really long time. Yeah, we got this. As you can see, it's starting to form a large circle. Just gonna wanna. Oh, can I? It's okay, flour. Let's see. So this is gonna take a real long time, so I'll be back once I have this all done.
Approximately 10 hours later.
And we are back to Cooking with Ricky. As you can see, I have gotten our dough to an appropriate size. It took me like 10 minutes. So now, we're going to take our pizza sauce. This actually came in like a no brand can. It is from No Frills. I'm gonna take our spoon. I'm just gonna spread. Ooh, yeah. Just watch it spread. Ooh, yeah. So you're just gonna spread that sauce. I have no idea what like the decent amount is, so we're just gonna spread until I think we got enough on there. Oh yeah, just spread it. Now that we have an excessive amount of sauce on our pizza, you're gonna take our cheese. Personally, I can't eat cheese alone. Like, cheese by itself is literally so disgusting. I would cry. Like, I literally can't eat this alone. It has to be with something. Like, I can't even eat cheese in my burger because it's just gross. I can eat like Parmesan on pasta, and I can eat like cheese on pizza, but like I can't eat cheese alone. I can't eat cheese on burgers. It literally makes me want to puke. It's like bulky. Oh my gosh, it just stuck all together. I'm done. Cheese bae.
Oh yeah.
should be done, but like, I know I'm just gonna put a lot more on here. Okay, we're done. No, we're not done. Precision is key, guys. Precision. Done. So, now we have our cheese on our pizza. For our first topping, we'll be using pepperoni. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna make a smiley face. Oh my gosh, guys. I literally made a smiley face. I am so happy right now. I'm just gonna make like the eyes, like, let me see if I can make like the eyes bigger, like, cause this is literally so cute. I am the master of pizza making. Hit me up if you want some pizza. I'll charge you like 10 bucks, bro. Oh, actually, that looks really ugly. So we made faulty decisions in the making of our pizza. Just gonna put you over there. That is so good. Oh my gosh. Okay, we're done. I'm gonna smiley face. Now, I'm gonna add some ham. I wanna make like a meat lover's pizza, but like, I don't know how big I should make it, so I'm literally just gonna like, yup. This is how we're doing it. I think I'm only gonna add ham to like half of the pizza because my little brother does not. Well, he doesn't really know the difference because he thinks there's no cheese on pepperoni pizza. So, yeah, kind of weird, but well, that's a huge chunk. You know what we should do before you continue? Preheat the oven. Put it in there, bake. Should we leave it at 350 or 400? We're just gonna leave it at 350 and start. So we're gonna let that preheat while I add more meat. Okay, so our oven is currently at 350. So, oh my gosh, that's hot. We're gonna slide this in and I'll be back to show you the end result of our pizza. Y'all, look at that pizza though. Oh, I'm gonna burn myself. It looks so good so far. It's not done, but it's probably not gonna be done any faster because I keep opening the damn oven. But look at it. Wow. I'm an artist, guys. I should literally like become a master chef, like Master Chef Junior. Watch out, cause I'm really coming for you. Okay, so I just took the pizza out of the oven and it looks so disfigured. Oh my God, like look at it. Okay, well actually, like the smile goes like all the way up here. So it looks like it has like a really chubby face. And like the eyelashes are like up here, and it doesn't matter. It's still gonna taste good. So thank you for making a pizza with me. I'll see you guys next time. Bye. Get your motherfucking roll on. I don't show you and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year.